Hello everyone, my name is Avni and today we will be making a cloudy slime. So basically it's a fluffy slime. So without any further delay, let us start. So first let me quickly go through all the materials required to make this slime. All of these materials are easily available at your home. So you need a plastic or any type of bowl. It should be a bit big so you can properly mix your slime in it. Next, you need some glue. I'm using this fairy gum with some lime fragrance, so my slime smells good. Then you need some lens solution as an activator. Then you need some food coloring. You can use any food coloring of your choice. I'm using pink color. You also need some shaving cream to make your slime fluffy. And you need a spatula to mix your slime with. So now that we have all the materials, let us start. Okay, so now we can start making our slime. The first step is to put some glue in our bowl. Yeah, I think that's how much you need to put. So this is around how much glue you need to put. You don't need to put too much, otherwise your slime will be sticky. Next, you need to put the food coloring. Put only like 2-3 drops of it. So the color may be a bit dark, but when you will add the shaving cream in the end, your color will become lighter. So now after putting the color, you basically have to mix it with the glue properly so that there is no rest of glue in the corners. Yes, so I've mixed the color in my glue. Now we have to take our shaving cream and put it in our mixture. So the shaving cream will make our slime fluffier. So now you need to mix everything properly. When you're done mixing, your mixture should be a bit thick. Yeah, so I am almost done mixing it. Yeah, I'm just taking some leftover shaving cream and mixing it properly. So this is how it is and this is how thick it has to be like. Yeah, so you have to mix it for around 1 more minute. So everything gets mixed properly. So I'll meet you back after it is mixed. Okay, so now I have mixed this mixture and everything is mixed properly. So now after mixing, we need to take our lens solution as the activator and put it in our mixture. So now you need to mix the mixture. Now you will notice that the mixture starts thickening and forming into slime. So you basically have to keep mixing it until every liquid mixture is turned into slime. So if it hasn't happened yet, you can add some more activator in the corners. Yeah, I think I can add some more. Yeah, I think that's enough. Now I'm going to mix it again. Be sure to take everything from the corner. So I'll meet you back when all of this is properly mixed. Okay, so now it is mixed, like I have got everything out of the corner. So now you need to take it into your hand. So this is what it is. It is like very, very soft. But it's a bit sticky into your hand, so you need to stretch it to make it less sticky. So you need to keep stretching it to make it less sticky. The more you stretch, the more unsticky it comes. If you want to make your slime more bigger, or you want more quantity of slime, you can increase the quantity of the glue and shaving foam you put in it. I've made very little quantity, as you can see. So as you can see, eventually it's starting to form into slime and it is becoming very less sticky now. Just, I think, take 2 to 3 more minutes, then it will be perfect. So I stretched it for around 2 to 3 minutes more, and this is the final product. It's like very stretchy and very soft and fluffy. I really love this slime. So I hope yours also turned out something like this. I have also made another slime. It's like this. It's red color, and in this I put a little less foam, so it's a bit more thicker than the pink one I just made right now. So that's, if you want to make a type of this slime, you can put less foam in it. Otherwise, you can put the amount of foam I put in and it will be very fluffy. So I hope you like this video, and if you did, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. And also, if you have any queries about this slime, or you can send it to our email, which is in the description below. And also do send us your slimes at our email, which is again in the description below. Bye. Hope you like this slime.